Hi, I'm Dave Whatton. I'm, by profession, an engineer, chartered structural engineer. I've been involved some 40 years in construction work, and I retired 4 years ago. My involvement here is that I see this project as being a marvellous opportunity to do some good in the area and also help young people to learn some of the skills that are now being lost to the building trade. I've been retired 4 years, as I say, and this is going to tempt me out of retirement. Within this estate we have the walled garden and the old gardener's house, which you can see behind me. They are certainly salvageable. The structural work here is not particularly difficult, and it does give a chance to recreate what was here some 100, 150 years ago.
One of the features of Elford Gardens are the fine herbaceous borders, which are about 5 yards wide and 100 yards long on each side of the broad gravel walk which leads to...
Just chop it all down.
Well, that's right. Well, you get some fence posts.
Yeah?
I guess you couldn't have my brother's back fence that runs off a tractor.
Actually, it's good because if then there's a week or so before we do this, I can write the script for the overlay. Good day.
1,000 and more of damage?
1,760.
More than that, 150, isn't it?
250. Yeah. King's going to be done.
Actually, I've just looked, it's 32 minutes of footage we've got so far.